At Google's developer conference, we've gotten a look at some new features coming to Google Assistant and Google Home. New voices and an improved understanding of the way that most people usually speak. First on those new voices and their courtesy of a machine learning system called WaveNet. That was actually announced by Google researchers back in 2016 and now it's in the products. It allows for the creation of a more natural voice that is said to be closer in how humans speak in pitch, pace, and pauses. So let's hear what it sounds like. There will be six voices based on WaveNet.
Good morning, everyone.
I'm your Google Assistant.
Welcome to Shoreline Amphitheater.
We hope you'll enjoy Google I.O.
Back to you, Sundar.
Okay, so it's not totally natural, but it is a step up on the existing couple of voices used by Google Assistant. And Google has also managed to snag recording artist John Legend to record a voice.
I want a puppy with sweet eyes and a fluffy tail who likes my haikus. Don't we all? Happy birthday to the person whose birthday it is.
The new voices will roll out from today. John Legend is coming later this year, but only in certain contexts. Next up, Google Assistant is getting more intelligent at interpreting what you say. The first benefit of this, you can keep talking to Google without saying, "Hey Google," every single time.
Hey Google, did the Warriors win?
Yes, the Warriors won 118-92 last Sunday against the Pelicans.
Nice. When's their next game?
The Warriors' next game is today at 7:30 p.m., where they will be playing the Pelicans.
Great. It's going to be fun to watch tonight. Hey, remind me to find my Kevin Durant jersey when I get home.
Sure, I'll remind you when you get home.
That's great, and it answers one of the top user requests. Another new one, you'll soon be able to string commands together, and the assistant will understand each of them rather than just getting confused.
Hey Google, turn on the Warriors game and start the popcorn maker.
Sure, here's the Golden State Warriors game on YouTube TV and turning the popcorn maker on.
Oh, and can you dim the lights in the family room and in the kitchen?
Sure, dimming the lights in the family room and in the kitchen.
And you'll even be able to ask complex queries, and it should understand.
Hey Google, who was the governor of California when Kevin Durant was drafted, and what team drafted him?
Arnold Schwarzenegger was the governor in 2007. Kevin Durant was drafted by the Seattle Supersonics.
Now, of course, it should understand. We're yet to get the updated software on our Google Home here, but TechHive will be checking them out when they arrive.